Hey, my name's Nate Taylor. I'm one of the crew members from the film Project London. If you're watching this, then you probably know what Project London is. If you don't, visit the URLs that I currently have displaying on screen. Hopefully, I remember to put the URLs on screen here. So anyway, Project London is a great, great project, really cool. Tons of volunteers from all over actually helped out to make this a possibility. What we're doing is making a production quality feature length sci-fi film, independent sci-fi film. There are robots and a lot of things that I actually can't tell you about because they're secret, and if I told you, then I would have to be sad that I ruined the secret. Anyway, no, I'm not going to tell you, but there's a lot of really cool stuff. And robots isn't enough, like, right? You should want to watch the film just because there's fighting robots. I watch films with fighting robots. So I was one of the core visual effects team members for Project London. I helped create such assets as the Red Joint Command exosuit, giant bipedal robot that shoots things. I also created the Joint Command tank bot, which is a walking tank that also shoots things. Most of you won't know this, but I actually have a couple of cameos in the film. There's this scene where the Red Joint Command exosuit, it's landing like on this dock above Seattle. And actually I'm in that shot, and I'm just chilling out, and the exosuit comes in for landing and steps on me and squishes me. You may have actually also seen this other shot in the trailer where the tank bot, the walking tank, fires its main cannon, and the muzzle flash that comes out of the barrel is actually my face. It's probably hard to see. It goes by really quick, but if you like frame by frame, it's in here somewhere. There. There, yeah, that one. My face is an explosion. Seriously, though, if you're here, thank you if you have already donated. If you haven't donated, Project London currently has an Indiegogo campaign running. It's up for another while. It might be. I mean, by the time you watch this video, there might only be a day left, so don't wait. Anyway, go donate to the campaign if you can. If you like funding indie projects, we can really use your support to help power this project through, get everything finished. Sound design and color correction are the two big elements we really have to get finished now, and then the entire film is done, and you guys get to watch it when it's done. So that's a pretty good motivator, right? Yeah, I think so. Various levels of donation actually have different prizes associated with them. You can win some pretty cool stuff, I have to say. Cool stuff. If you like stuff, cool stuff. If you like cool stuff, donate to the project. If you don't, please still donate to the project. But if you don't like cool stuff, then, you know, you're kind of weird. Anyway, thank you so much for your support. If you're considering supporting, no pressure. But anything you can do is greatly, greatly appreciated. I look forward to hearing what you guys think of the film when you see it, because it will eventually be released. Scout's honor. I was never actually a scout. Sorry.